Hi there, this is Sean Jordison, and I wanted to talk a little bit about the reading order of a PDF and how to move tags within Adobe Acrobat. Most assistive technologies communicate with a PDF using the tag structure as the order. This means in this current document, the figure tag will be read first, following by the order that we see. There are occasionally some assistive technologies that will use the reading order of this panel, the reading order panel. But the order panel and the tag structure are not the same thing. Ideally, these elements will mirror the tag structure, but in most cases, the reading order should be followed using the tag structure. Now, if these elements were out of order, there are a few things we can do to move them. Let's say I wanted this figure tag to be the very last item read in my document. To be clear, this is in the correct spot of the document. I'm simply going to move it though. On my keyboard, I'm going to select Control X. I'm going to move to the very bottom tag structure, and I'm going to select Control V on my keyboard, which will paste the tag. So now the first element that will be read is the H1, followed by the H2, all the way down to the figure. Now there is another way that we can move tags, and that is by right-clicking the tag, select Cut, and then select the tag above where you want to place this tag, right click, paste. The third option is to simply drag your tag to the appropriate spot. Be careful because it's really easy to accidentally create a child tag, which is what we want to avoid. You just learned how to determine what the reading order is in a PDF and how to move tags.